These are the new enemies. Take them out one at a time. I'm not sure what their weakness is, but use a shield and it can cause paralysis. As you can tell. And they're pretty strong. But this is the next area. Whoa. Guess they're weak against ice. Although I'm a little short of what my original target area was. Yep, easy. Quick heal, you know. See that desert? Real close to it. That's where the basic area is. So you'll encounter antlions, up to 5, and a chimera, rare chimera. And these things. And this really looks like a real troublesome fight. But remember, get rid of the frontmost, get rid of those in the back, but leave one in the front. These things too can cause paralysis. How's that one? Yeah, gas and fire. Another thing you could consider, you can find it in here somewhere, is this. It may protect against, reduce the odds of paralysis. Notice that they're only attacking twice. Thank you. notice how that paralyzes this stopped? Well, that's this. What it does is it raises magic evasion, which prevents it. Consider. That was a long one. I'm not expecting HP boost. His magic used up enough MP to cause that to be needed. Okay. Remember that Joseph video? Where I powered up super weak Joseph? Well, this is that area, and there's the Chimera. Face the Ant Lion. Attack on the others. Chimera has an attack called Blaze that does 70 some damage to every character. Hit to her attack count, or his attack count. What do I think of it? Mindu as a her. So I don't really need it. Well, moving on. Sure if I should, but that was a wise idea anyway. You never know when you might make a tough about fight where you get paralyzed first thing as the enemy is striking and get six of them. Almost to the zone of safety. Endurance only goes up.